Batteries are divided into two types. First one is that gram positive. Second one is that gram negative. So in that gram positive and gram negative, so it is known as that based on that gram staining method. So it is identify that based on gram staining method. Okay, it is a cell envelope targeted when it is that okay, it is a staining purpose. So in the staining purpose, based on that, they are divided into gram positive and gram negative. So what is that gram staining method? Gram staining method is explained by Christian gram scientist. He used that for staining purpose, crystal violet blue. By the using of crystal violet blue, so he concluded that gram positive and gram negative. First one, he kept bacterias first. So bacterias are, he take two bacterias. These bacterias are stained with crystal violet blue. After that, both are react with iodine. After that iodine, again next step is that they are washed it with stone or alcohol okay. Finally, so they are washed with stone or alcohol. Okay, after staining with crystal violet blue, they got purple color or violet color. After then, both are react with iodine, and finally they are washed with stone or alcohol solution. So after that alcohol solution, so which after that alcohol solution, after that alcohol solution washed with alcohol solution or stone with the bacteria, which bacteria loss of their color, purple color, that is known as gram positive, loss of their gram negative, which again having that purple color, which bacteria have purple color, that is known as that gram positive. So he can decided that one is that gram positive, another one is gram negative based on that staining method. Okay, so in this one, cell envelope based on that cell envelope targeted. If cell envelope is appear purple in color, so that is known as gram positive. If cell envelope it does not appear purple in color, so that is known as that gram negative. In the cell envelope, mainly three layers, I'm also explained before. First one is that glycocalyx. Glycocalyx is used for generally attached to the host cell. Function is used attached to host tissue. In some bacteria, glycocalyx is appear. Glycocalyx is slime layer. It is smooth and loosely attached to cell wall. It protects from the bacteria from dryness. It protects that bacteria from dryness.